Oleg, you think I can trust Viola De Winter?
I think she and her employer held me captive while harvesting my DNA.
Jeez, guess you're holding a grudge.
I simply think one must question her motives.
Fair enough. Well, speak of the devil. Hey, hang on a moment, Oleg.
Looks like the information about the ship was useful.
You want to meet, don't you?
That obvious?
Send me your location, I'll consider coming.
Well then, I'll be waiting for you.
Oleg, we have a meeting to get to.
With the hope of an impromptu fireworks display, people looked up, only to see falling gun shells raining down into their eyes. The apparent theft of a cargo container gave citizens a scare as gunfire was heard in the skies above Steelport. Several helicopters flew through the city, dodging bullets coming from rooftops throughout the area. The contents of the container are unknown, though several people on the ground report it was leaking what they describe as smelling like urine. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Import News.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead? Because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So what's in it for you?
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
You play nice?
Like I'm always, gentleman.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's go!
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hope the front's clear.
Soldiers of some sort. Though I don't recognize the uniforms.
Whoever they are, they want us dead. Maybe Kilbane sent mercs. So we got a new problem.
That's great.
Well, this got worse.
This place looks surrounded.
What the hell are those things flying in?
They've cut the power to the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
Can't I just hide? Jesus.
Stay down!
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
There.
If you think you'd be better at it.
No, no, that's all yours.
Watch those snipers across the street.
It's me, Lieutenant Kane. Way beyond the pale. That should worry me, shouldn't it? I got you, big guy.
Enough of this. You go. I'll get their attention.
What the hell are you doing?
Come out of that, little man.
All right, elevator's working again.
Let's get the fuck out of here. We'll head to the crib and hope they don't follow.
You sure you can get up there?
Sure. No, not really.
Shit, get in the cop car, quick! Some people just can't.
The Syndicate doesn't have the pull to organize something on this scale.
Look around. I don't think these guys are being picky about which gang they're shooting at.
Then who called them in?
I'll worry about that when I'm not being shot at. I think they learned. Looks like it's not just us they're after.
Who knows? We've been busy running for cover.
Thanks, Shawnee. We'll be back soon. I hope.
My name is Cyrus Temple, commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the STAG initiative.
Excuse me, sir. One question, please. How long will STAG be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Reynolds.
How will STAG impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.
Pack it up, we gotta move.
I got 20K on this game. Damn!
Now it's a draw.
This isn't over. So?
It's not safe here. You guys clear this place out, I'll buy you some time. That should spread them out. I'll start some shit at one of those STAG bases.
As if Steelport was an enemy nation, military vehicles rolled into the streets while troops deployed all over the city. This invasion of armed forces, known as the STAG Initiative.
Pierce, how's the pack-up going?
Slow. We got a lot of shit.
Just take what we need.
What do you think I'm doing?
And Pierce, leave the chessboard.
Man, that's cold.
Let's see what toys these guys have.
Have you ever won a fight?
That wasn't much of a challenge.
Looks like this thing has all their mobile base locations. Pierce, get things moving. I got their attention.
We're rolling out the convoy now. I'll let you know how the streets are looking.
Still got it. Pressure on.
Looks like Stag left a roadblock ahead of us. Without help, we ain't getting by. Be on the lookout for any sane movement on the ground.
Be the king.
Reports coming in of saints and trucks. Find them and destroy those vehicles. All right, good to go now. Get our AWACS in the air with full escort.
We're flying in more troops? Fuck that. Better hurry this shit up.
Reinforcements are rolling out.